Poker fans and Boys and Girls Club supporters, Chicago's premier charity event is back, the 6th annual Chicago Poker Open and Casino Night. Join local celebrities and poker enthusiasts at the blackjack table, roulette wheel, or on the poker felt to raise money for a great cause and win tons of excellent prizes. ChicagoPokerClub.net and Windy City Poker Championship are giving away a free entry, so come check us out for your chance to win. Welcome back to the Windy City Poker Championship. It's time to get started at the feature table of our main event. Kirk, tell the folks at home who's sitting at our table.
Sure thing, Jason. Man, where to start? As you can see, a full table for this year's Day 1 feature table broadcast. Quite a mix of players from all over the U.S. Nowhere else will you see this type of lineup, and nowhere but the Windy City Poker Championship will amateur players get this kind of opportunity. This makes me wish I waited to play the final flight. To the feature table we go! The day has finally arrived, the anticipation building for months, the final flight for the Windy City Poker Championship. Jason, we've got World Series of Poker Champions. We've got Windy City Poker Championship Champions. We've got Circuit Event Champions. Everybody's come out to play.
And Kirk, don't forget about the WPT.
That's right, we've got the WPT Player of the Year Champion participating. I am so excited for this lineup.
I think it's just Player of the Year, Kirk. Champion would be redundant.
You're right, I have no idea what I'm talking about.
Well, I know this, Kirk. I'm glad I played in a flight earlier in the season. My lineup didn't look anything like this. All of the big names are here, and I can't wait to watch them play.
Player of the Year champion Faraz Jaka does not show his whole cam. We'll fix that after this hand. Action's going to be on Chicago Joe.
Raise.
Way to start it off, Joe.
And I think he's literally raising in the blind.
I think you're right, Kirk. I can't imagine he can see a thing through those glasses.
He's going to 6-exit, probably thinking he wanted a min raise, but threw out the wrong color chips.
The silence is the crowd.
You know how happy I am to win the first hand over here against all this tough company. Thank you, thank you.
Joe's the only guy who can win every hand.
It's like striking out the first batter.
You know how excited I am that I didn't win the first hand? I can tell you this, though. One of my goals for the tournament's already done. I didn't get knocked out in the first hand. I win.
I won. I won the first hand at the World Series, too. The very first hand at the final table. I flopped a flush.
Now that's a bedtime story to tell the grandkids, Jason. Winning the first hand of the final table of the World Series of Poker main event? Oh, I'm jealous.
Kirk, I could regale you for hours with stories just like that one.
Please don't. That's a class one misdemeanor in Illinois.
I think you're right. Assault with the intent to bore.
What? Action's going to be on the 2007 world champ. Assault with the intent to bore. I love it. He's going to limp in with Jack 9 offsuit.
Action's on the button, Kirk. Jeremy Smith, the poker room manager from the Horseshoe Hammond, Indiana Casino. You know, Kirk, I've been in the room many, many times with Jeremy Smith. I have never seen him play a hand of poker. I'm looking forward to seeing how he plays.
I feel overmatched and out of position.
Scott hits his ace but checks.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'd want to play out of position against these two champs myself.
I thought you said he wasn't a champ. He's just the player of the year. Now, Faraz is a champion to us.
Well, Kirk, he has to win a few things along the way to get that Player of the Year title.
Oh, well.
And Scotty knows that he's going to get out of the way.
So much for the overmatch part, huh?
Turn cards a blank. Faraz slows down and checks. Ah, Jerry's not afraid of Faraz. He's going to fire a bet.
Well, Jerry's in position, Kirk, it's early for Faraz. He doesn't want to tangle it up. And he'll get out of the way.
Respect.
Something like that.
I have so much respect for that gentleman over there.
Faraz?
Respect. Like, I respect your game.
Your hand, huh? Well, Kirk, I'm not sure how much respect he's paying him. We did just watch him bluff Faraz out of the previous hand. But Jerry is a respectful person, a respectful player, a respectful human being.
You don't get to be player of the year for nothing. Gotta be a good player.
Action's gonna start on Clint Wimberly.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Table folds around to the world champ. He's got a suited king, king six of spades.
Well, he doesn't want to disrespect our big blind Chicago Joe. He's just going to limp in.
Frank's got pocket sevens, just makes the call, playing cautious.
Looks like the players don't want to get into too much trouble early.
300.
And Jeremy Smith puts in a raise to 300, Kirk.
You're going to get a chance to see your man play a hand finally. Faraz makes the call with queen 10 of clubs. Chicago Joe gets out of the way. And it looks like both Jerry and Frank are going to see this flop as well. Yep, Frank makes the call. We're going to be four-handed to the flop. You got your wish. Jeremy Smith's going to be playing this hand. We'll see how he plays it against three tough opponents. Flop comes 10-6-4. Faraz now has the best hand with a pair of 10s. And he's going to lead out for a bet.
It didn't work last time, so I'm going to try it again. I think that's the definition of crazy.
You got him this time, sir.
Frank's got the 2 7s here, Kirk.
You guys can take the pot now. I just wanted to make sure he didn't get it.
Just get him out of it.
Jeremy's got 2 overcards. Can he do it? Can you see a note? Oh, no, he folds.
Doesn't want to tangle with Jaka Jaka.
7 8 wins right there.
I have to make sure this is out of the bluff.
I am the shortest guy at this table.
That's because you're not at the table, Kirk.
Stop it. You're fired.
What? No, you can't. Mm-hmm. You can't fire me. I quit yesterday.
Then what are you doing here?
Wife kicked me out.
That's what you get.
Jerry, of course, was referring to the fact that there are 3 players at the table over 6 feet tall, including one who's 6'7".
Wow, lots of big guys at this table.
Like, we have to sit like this?
Stop complaining, Leroy. They'll sit you wherever they need to.
I'm writing a book, Kirk. I don't know if I told you this. It's called The Poker Diet, All Chips.
Very carb friendly.
Well, we do have some actual poker going on at
really?
This table. Yeah, action is on Frank.
He's got ace 10 of diamonds.
Well, and he raises it up kind of a big raise to 250, 5 times the big blind.
Scotty's got the 7s this time. Pocket pair.
Well, Scotty's got an option. He's definitely going to play. He could re-raise, or he could just make the call.
Faraz, Chicago Joe, and Clint get out of the way. So, Jason, here's the setup. We've got 2 players to see this flop, Scotty Clark and Frank Kulak.
Well, here comes said flop. Deuce, 7, deuce.
Whoa. Okay, okay. Big flops early in this Windy City Poker Championship feature table.
Frank was the pre-flop aggressor, and he's going to continue with a bet into the pot.
Yeah, kiss those chips goodbye, Frank. Scotty is going to be a little trappy making the call. Is trappy a word? I don't know.
It is now, Kirk. It is now. Yeah, Frank slows way down, and Scotty's got to make a determination. Can he get paid anything?
Yeah, Scotty's hoping that Frank's got an overpair to the board, some kind of draw, but no pair, no draw, no nothing. Yeah, Frank gives up in this hand.
7s.
Wow.
And Scotty's going to show his cards.
Not bad at all.
I'd say it's a pretty good hand he shows.
I would have been in big trouble there. Guess what I had? 2-3 suited.
Get in there, champ.
Jerry, of course, loves suited connectors. I am surprised he did not play this hand. If he did, he'd be in trouble.
Yeah, he would have lost a few chips, Kirk, for sure, and Scotty would have been awfully happy. Big hands, big bluffs, big showdowns. Chicago's only televised poker show returns next week with more action from our $50,000 main event. We have world-known pros, local rounders, and amateurs all looking to take down this deep stack tournament. Be sure to tune in for some exciting No Limit Texas Hold'em on the next Windy City Poker Championship. On behalf of my co-host for today's program and the entire crew at Windy City Poker Championship, I'm Jason Finn. We'll see you next time. I want a new sound, so I got a rock band, drummers and guitarists.